and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Hey everyone, welcome to this vlog. I know it's been just like a bunch of random shots so far. Basically, I'm just spending Christmas at a cabin in the woods, and I came up here with my family and we're just gonna hang out in this cabin and kind of not do much else. I think we're gonna hike, play some board games, stuff like that. It's been really rainy today, so we're not really probably gonna do anything, but I did also bring a bunch of books and we're not gonna be here for more than like two more days, but I brought four books with me for some reason. But I'm hoping to catch up on some of my reading for the year and bang out another few books before the year ends. So let me show you everything I brought. So right now I'm reading two books technically. I was reading Cemetery Boys and I don't know, I'm not really loving it as much as I thought I was going to, but I got to page 230 and so I want to read this before I leave. I want to finish it and there's like 320 pages or something like that, so I'm pretty much almost done with it. I just need to power through the last bit. And then I have The Last Wish, which I wanted to read before 2020 ended, and I don't even know where I am in this one. I think I'm about 150 pages into this one, and I've been reading the audiobook, which is really, really good, and so it's helping the like time pass faster. So I'll probably finish this one before I leave as well. So these are the two that I really want to make sure I read before leaving, and then I'll still have a few days of the year left to focus on my other books. The other two that I brought but have not started are Red Rising by Pierce Brown, which I talk about in my most recent upload as being a blind date book that I need to finish and complete my 2020 challenge. And then I have The Only Good Indians, which I have been wanting to read the entirety of 2020 and I just haven't picked it up yet, but I felt like I'm at a cabin in the woods and this is like a horror novel that takes place with a group of friends who go into the woods for a camping trip. And while I really don't need anything to like spook me, because last night I got barely any sleep because I was scared because I kept hearing noises and thinking someone was like waiting outside the cabin trying to get in, so I really don't need any more spooks or horror in my life but I really want to read this and also take a picture with it for my bookstagram because I am surrounded by woods right now and this would be perfect. The clips from earlier were just kind of getting to the cabin, getting settled, and this is the next day, and so I plan to do a lot of reading. So out of the two of them, I'm definitely enjoying The Witcher a lot more. I know I'm really enjoying this one because I saw the show and I'm recognizing a lot of the scenes from it. There are some stories that I'm like this wasn't in the show and I'm having a hard time visualizing it. But I'm in the story where he gets the child surprise. And so that's one of my favorite episodes and the story's really good. So I'm going to keep reading this for now and that's kind of how I'll try and finish this one today.
Now everybody put your hair like that.
Crazy. Was that my cue?
He's like, I know just to stay just far enough away from him.
Walk for real.
But my water bottle is...
This is pathetic.
Go, Jazzy, go, Jazzy, go.
If you fall, I'll be very upset. Hi, it's future Jayla. I'm just gonna wrap everything up here because I just don't feel like pulling out a camera and talking to it for a bit. So here we are. Things you should know. It's pretty hard to read a lot when you're in a small space with your family for an extended period of time, especially during the holidays and when you have activities planned. So as you can imagine, the girl had lofty goals and they did not get accomplished. I did read quite a bit thanks to the audiobook I had, and so I'm on page 250 of The Last Wish, and I'm in the last story of the entire collection. So I'm very excited to finally finish this because I think the story that I've been waiting for is in it, which finally. So I'm gonna finish this tonight. I said that during the vlog, but we're going to pretend I didn't. Hopefully I'll finish this tonight because all I have to do is upload this and then I'm done and I'm free. It's for Cemetery Boys. I'm still struggling through this one. I really wanted to get to at least page 300 last night, but I got to page 266. So I read 40 pages of this, but I definitely put more of it into this one. All in all, you can imagine that I didn't touch the other books I read, but that's fine. It's whatever. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this vlog. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate. Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah, all the things. I will talk to you in another video. Please like, comment, and subscribe on this one if you enjoyed what you saw. Until next time, take care of yourselves.